What's up, guys? Demi here. So, it's been almost a week. Sorry about that. But anyway, today, for a takeaway meal, I'm going to be doing McChicken meal that I'm having. Got some fries. Got some McChicken sauce. It looks like it's a mayonnaise or garlic aioli, but it's different. That combination of ingredients of the chicken. Sweet and sour sauce. Just to remind you, both of these sauces are for dipping fries, but also for my whilst I'm finished almost eating my burger. So I've got some cake. Last but not least is strawberry sundae, so I'll have one till the end. Get some spoons. So really I'm hungry, don't want everything. I'll start off with some fries right now. Starving, I just need to make a little bit more time. Chicken sauce. Okay. If you're watching my video, I know you would. You really want me to have microphone, don't you worry. Not all my food, but only for my tapping because it wasn't even loud enough, you know, because of my souvenirs, you know. Maybe that wasn't loud enough for you, was it? Not on a table, but on my shirt, you meant. I'll see if I can do that for your shoes, okay? Don't worry. At least you can hear my voice. Alright, let's kick off. Sorry, I'm having a bit of a Sundae to melt. Sorry about that. I picked up at McDonalds. I didn't go drive-through, but when I picked up the takeaway, the Sundae was melting. The Sundae of that Sundae is melting pretty easily. So yeah, I wanted to have it till the end, but don't worry. previous McDonald's video that I showed you was a quarter pounder, just to remind you. There's the chicken. Kind of thinking I might be doing a barbecue bacon lovers meal that I'll be showing. I'll show you in the future, maybe in a couple of weeks. So I'm sort of thinking I'm going to show you my barbecue bacon lovers meal. It's a burger with beef, cheese, bacon, aioli, and barbecue sauce. They were the best. I'm not sure which of my burgers are my favorite from Maccas. But my mind also kept telling me that I might be able to do from my takeaway meal. I was sort of decided that I'm willing to do the Thai takeaway meal, Thai food, or make it at home, the red curry. Really adore Thai red curry. But my last time, video that I showed you, Thai food called Mexican. For those of you who haven't seen it, please check out my video. Go to my channel and have a look at my Mexican that I was eating. Alright. Awesome. Just need to finish off my fries. It's almost there. Because my Sundae is melting. See? Smells like an ice cream.
Ooh.
Sorry, it's dripping. It's called serviette. Sorry, guys. Just wanted to show you one more time with my Sundae. It's already melted. The strawberry. Love the taste of the strawberry. Tastes like strawberry jam. Finish off that. gym tonight, burn off calories, because I burned 5,000 calories on the exercise equipment. It's called triathlon, I don't know. Anyway, at least I do have a very good cardio to run as fast as I can to burn off thousands of calories when I go to Anytime Fitness at the fitness center. Okay. Anyway, just clean my throat. Sorry, my voice may want to disturb you while I'm talking because I have some food stuck on.